is the weekly check of the red Wiggler bin. Let's see. All right. This is where he fed. There's a worm right there. There's nothing on top of here. Anyway, let's see what's going on here. Some worms. Okay. There's quite a few worms here. I know this was squash. That would probably take a while to get eaten. They look good. Let's see what's down here. Quite a few worms hanging around. Looks like a baby right there. I don't know if you could see it. Probably can't. Newborn. Okay. Let's go ahead and flip the bin. A worm or two in here. The bin feels cool, a little cool. Castings look really good. They're doing really well. We've got worms of all sizes. Small ones, big ones. Now, I'm not going to feed them right now. I just wanted to check out the bin and see how they're doing. I'm going to be taking some out and trying some breeding exercise just to see how big and fat they will get and in what length of time. I probably won't tape that. But when I come back here and feed them up, I will tape the rest of it. Okay, so until I come back, we'll see when I get back. All right, I am here to feed the Red Wiggler bin. Coral calcium, neem seed meal, and worm chow mixture. Covering it up with some wet bedding here. See how they do with that. And some water mixed with some liquid minerals that I found in my closet. And the mixture has a little bit of honey in it. I don't know the mixture. Is it clear? There we go. Thank you for coming on this journey with me.